So the take that the people in IRMO, in Institute for Development in International Relations, have in culture communication department is that culture, in fact, cannot be separated from communication. And these things being very much interlinked shows the importance of this digital culture today. And for this reason, the issues that we have been discussing about the artificial intelligence and how it is going to impact what we are, what our culture of tomorrow is going to be, is extremely relevant because it is a present fight for emancipatory culture and for sustainability in culture. And this is something that we believe that we cannot only talk about the culture policy of the culture sector. We are kind of sometimes voicing our concern of these policies not being strong, of these policies being weak policies, and this might kind of complicate our life in the future, unfortunately.